अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय नेम इज़ गौज़म अली 9904659। टुडे माय प्रेजेंटेशन टॉपिक इज़ द जैम प्रिपरेशन। नाउ जैम्स डेफिनेशन। फ्रूट प्रिपरेशन कुक्ड इन शुगर सिरप इज़ कॉल्ड जैम। जैम्स आर मेड फ्रॉम द क्रश और ग्राउंड फ्रूट रिजल्टिंग इन अ थिकर स्प्रेड दैट होल्ड्स इन इट्स शेप बट इट लेस देन फिल्म देन जेलीज। अनलाइक जेली, जैम इज नॉट क्लियर and you may find fruit chunks and particles dispersed through it. That said, fruit stems and pits should be removed. Jams can be prepared with and without added pectin as fruit naturally provided it. However, you should include some undried fruits if pectin is not added, as this contains more pectins than ripe ones. Now we talk about the apple jam. For preparation of apple jams, we need some ingredients. There are 7 cup of apples peeled and cored, 6 cup of sugars, 1/4 cup lemon juice, 1 tablespoon cinnamon powder (optional) or cardamom powder according to personal taste, 1 or 2 cup of water. Apple jam preparation method. The first one, preparation of the fruit. First of all, we sort the fruit, remove underripe and overripe and rotten apples. Then wash the apples, peel them and remove the core. Remove the cores. Then we slice the apples finely and place in a large saucepan with enough water to prevent the fruit from burning on the base of the pan. Do not add too much water, as you will need to cook for longer to remove the excess water. The next one, we prepare the jars and lids for the storing of jams for glass jars. First of all, we wash the jars and lids and put them into a large saucepan. Then fill the saucepan with water so that the jars and lids are covered, and heat until the water boils. Let water boils for about 5 minutes. Then remove the jars and turn upside down so that the water can all drain out. Do not try them with a dirty cloth. If you are using recycled plastic jars, then clean them with a solution of chlorinated waters around about 100 ppm meter. Turn upside down so all the water can drain out. Next, we can heat and addition of sugars. So for this, we cook the apples over a low heat for about 15 to 20 minutes until the apples are being soft. Then add the lemon juice, sugar and cinnamon or cardamom if you are using it, which one your taste. Keep over a low heat until the sugar has dissolved. Turn up the heat to high so that the mixture boils. Stir continuously to prevent the jam burning. Then boil rapidly for about 30 minutes until the jam is set. Use a refractometer if available. A jam thermometer or the drop test or wrinkle tests. Stir a wood and spoon to prevent burning. If any foam rises to surface of the jam during boiling, scoop it off with the spoon to remove it. The next one, the last one, is the filling and packaging of the jams. For this, we first of all cool the jam about 85 degrees centigrade and then pour into the hot sterilized jars. The jars should be hot when they are filled or they may crack. Fill the jars about 9th to 10th of their volumes. Place the clean lids into the jars, fasten them loosely and invert the jars into jars to sterilize the lid with the hot jam. This is the preparation of jam. Now this is ball out. Thank you.